Japanese aliens, I'd be like, yo, fuck you, Japanese aliens. You can't blockade me. And then I'd nuke their fucking asses. And I'd say, make the Phantom Menace great again. And then I'd negotiate in the gates. You know the gun guns, yeah? Do you know what I would do? I'd build a dam to keep the gun guns out. And do you know what I'd do? I'd make the fucking gun guns pay. That's what I would do about it. Do you know Jar Jar Binks? Oh, me gonna come and steal your jobs. Is that what you want? Do you want gun guns coming into Ewa village? Going out with Ewa women? Taking Ewa jobs? No! Misa gonna build the dam, and Yusa gonna pay! That's how it's gonna go, guys. Have I read Frank Herbert's Dune? It's my favorite book of all time. Obi-Wan. Fucking Qui-Gon Jinn, you know? They're clearly meant to be Japanese. Like, if you watch The Phantom Menace, right? It's fucking racist as fuck. Like, seriously. You've got the Japanese, Chinese, aliens who are all like, oh, we do business. It's terribly stereotypical and racist. And then you've got the mind tricks won't work, only money, who's a CGI character made to look like that money grabbing Jew picture. Like, what the fuck? Same for a book. No, it's my favorite book. I haven't read it for a while, actually. I should probably read it again. Well, I'd say it's my favorite book. It's my favorite proper book.
Take it. team has critically damaged the enemy bunkers. Maintain superior position. Final outcome. Attackers succeed in overtaking the coastline.